Chapter 1, Local Time and Standard Time. In the previous video, we learned about the meaning of time and how it takes place. We also learned about the various instruments used to see time in the olden days as well as the modern days. In this video, we will learn the meaning of local time. Before we continue to our today's portion, we will first go through the test that was assigned to you in the previous week in test was. Which of the following is an instrument used in modern days to see the time? And the answer is watches. Due to rotation of the earth, we experience sunrise, noon, sunset and midnight. Which of the following were the instruments used to see time in olden days? And the answer is all of the above, because all sunrise, Ghatika Patra and sand timer were used to see time in the olden days since there was no watches, there was no internet. The shadow of the sun is longer in the noontime. The answer is false. The shadow of the sun is shorter in the noontime. The rotation of the earth takes place from west to east and the answer is false, true. We will now proceed to our today's video. Rotation of Earth and its effects. Earth rotates from west to east. All of us know Earth, while revolving around the sun, it also rotates around itself from the direction west to east. In this picture, you will realize there is an Earth and there is a sun. While the earth is rotating around itself, half part of the earth faces the sun. Because of that, the half part which faces the sun experiences daytime. Exactly opposite of the earth will experience nighttime, because that part of the earth does not face the sun. Similarly, while the earth is yet revolving around itself, this part of the earth will now face the sun, and over here this part will have daytime, and this part by the time will reach over here will experience the nighttime. The longitude facing the sun experiences daytime, whereas the opposite longitude experiences nighttime and vice versa. I just explained the half part of the earth will experience daytime since it is facing the sun. Same time, the opposite part of the earth will receive the nighttime and vice versa. Local time. The time of a place as decided by the location of the sun in the sky is known as its local time. All of us know the sun is right above our head in the noontime. That is called as the local time. When a particular longitude comes exactly in front of the sun, it is considered as noontime on that longitude. All of us know sun rises in the east and sets in the west. Exactly in the 12 o'clock or maybe in the afternoon, you have the sun right above your head, and that is called as the local time when the longitude comes exactly in front of the sun. That particular area on the earth will experience the local time. You can see in this image over here, this is the earth while it is rotating on longitude, and these are the sun rays. You will realize these three men are standing over here. This particular man is standing on one longitude which has passed the sun directly, and because of that, for him, it is 1 past 12. Whereas this man is standing just below the sun, and therefore it is 12 in the afternoon. And this person with this longitude has yet to come below the earth, and therefore it is not yet 12 o'clock in the afternoon. Measurements of time on the poles. The region located between polar circles have the duration of daytime more than 24 hours depending upon the seasons. At poles, the duration of time lasts around 6 months. All of us know the equator receives direct sunlight as compared to the polar regions. At the poles, the length of the shadow cannot be considered for telling the noon time, because on the poles, you always find the shadow of the sun little lesser because it lies on the extreme end of the earth. Longitudes and the local time. For each degree of longitude, the local time differs by 4 minutes. Various longitudes are there on the earth and the distance between them differs by 4 minutes. Longitude lying to the east of any longitude will be ahead by 4 minutes. By multiplying the difference between longitudes in degree by 4 minutes, the difference between the local time of any two longitudes can be calculated. Example, difference between two longitudes is of 10 degree, that is, the difference between their local time will be 10, that is 10 degree multiplied by 4, because each degree is 4 minutes, is equal to 40 minutes. So that means if any particular place on the earth lies on 10 degree longitudes, the distance between two longitudes will be 40 minutes. You can see this is the prime meridian, also called as the longest meridian on the earth, and these are the various longitudes on the earth. The distance between these differ by 4 minutes. Longitudinal extent and the use of local times. If the longitudinal extent of a country is comparatively limited, that is, if a country size is small, the difference between the local time in its west and east place will be comparatively less. So basically, the longitudinal extent of a country depends upon the size of the country. You can see the size of the country is very important based on the longitude. If the longitudinal extent of a country is comparatively more, that is, if a country size is big, the difference between the local time in its west and east place will be comparatively more. Less size of a country, less difference. Bigger size, less difference, more difference. Always remember, Earth takes almost 24 hours to complete one rotation. One rotation is out of 360 degree. 360 degree means one complete circle. The Earth rotates 15 degree in 1 hour. Earth takes 60 minutes, that is 15 degree is equal to 4 minutes to cover 1 degree. That is 60 divided by 15, you get 4. So to cover the distance of 1 degree out of 360, the Earth takes 4 minutes. This means each degree of longitude, the local time differs by 4 minutes. That means the distance between the two longitudes on the earth is 4 minutes. Textbook example, page number 3. I have solved the example of the textbook which they have told us to find the time of the place of Manaus, a city in Brazil. The difference between longitude of Greenwich and Manaus is 60 degree. Difference in local time is 60 multiplied by 4, because each degree it is 4 minutes. So 240 minutes. 240 divided by 60 minutes is 4 hours. Therefore, when it is noon at Greenwich, it will be 8 a.m. at Manaus. 4 hours less, so it will be 8 a.m. in the city of Manaus in Brazil. Topographical explanation. You can see Earth having longitude on it. Longitudes lying to the east of any longitude are ahead of the time than that of the west. You will realize in this picture, this is the prime meridian, the center of the earth. From here, there are various longitudes to the east as well as to the west. You will realize the distance from the prime meridian towards each of the longitude is different. The first longitude towards the prime meridian, the distance is less. As we go ahead, the distance is more. So the distance of all the longitudes on the earth goes on increasing from prime meridian towards the end, east also as well as the west also. As the distance between the two longitudes increase, their local times also starts differing. Since the distance from the prime meridian and the longitude is not same, it is different, the local times also goes on becoming different. The difference in local times can be known with the help of a globe or a map. You can see over here is the prime meridian, and the distance from here is less. It goes on becoming more and more. Let's summarize what we have learned. We have learned rotation of the earth that takes place from west to east. Earth takes 15 minutes to cover 1 degree while rotation. We have learned the meaning of local time. Local time is a time when it is measured when the earth faces the sun perpendicular, or the longitude on the earth which faces the sun directly. We will continue the next part of the lesson in the next video. Today's video is also attached with the assignment that is put into something called as TestMoss. You have to click on the TestMoss link and solve the assignment. Thank you.